The Very Hungry Katarina by Eric Carle. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on the leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop out of the egg. Came a tiny and very hungry Katarina. He started to look some food. I'm so hungry. On Monday, he ate one apple. Yum, yum, yum. But he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate two pears. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. But he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate three plants. Yum, yum, yum. On Friday, he ate 5 oranges. On Saturday, he ate 1 slice of chocolate cake. 1 slice of cheese. 1 slice of salami. One cupcake and 1 slice of watermelon. And that night he got a snowflake egg. One Sunday again, the caterpillar ate 1 nice green leaf. He felt so much better. He's not hungry anymore. He's not a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big and fat caterpillar. He built a house for a cocoon. He stayed inside for 2 weeks. He never a home. He put a